Will we be ever going back to the Temple of Dragon energy cores in the Dragon Dragon's Rising? I think it'd be a shame if we do not go back to this place, especially at the significance of the first Benjutsu Master, and what connection it has to the Dragon energy cores, knowing that Lloyd and the rest of the ninja do not know much or too little about it. I think going back to the Temple of Dragon energy cores is something that should really happen, and I think this would be a good way to sort of set up future seasons. I have to say, Ninjago is very remarkably good at having one location and making it disappear the next season. I really hope they don't do this, because it'd be a shame to see this go. And I'm a huge fan of temples, and if next season they are going to address a new temple, something that really cool they could possibly do is go to the Temple of Dragon energy cores and suggest that this temple has always existed, or have it somewhere where the Temple of Dragon energy cores has originally known about this. I think it would just be a cool concept and a cool idea. Please let me know your thoughts in the comments, like, subscribe, and share my videos. You guys have been absolutely amazing. Peace.